Hello, in front of me I've got Flydigi Vader4 Pro. In this video I'll show you how to pair it with smartphone. In the beginning, take a look at the bottom of the controller and select connection mode to Bluetooth. Next, press home button to wake up the controller. And now on your smartphone, go to Bluetooth settings. Select Xbox wireless controller. And it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.